What's up, Queer Gamers? What's going on? I told y'all I was gonna come through with a bonus goddamn mukbang. I told y'all. Well, like I said from the beginning of my, you know what I'm saying, recordings or whatever, from my first tape, when I first did my mukbang, that I'll be doing some shit, whether it's out in these ATL streets or something I'm making my own, you know what I'm saying, oven or whatever the case may be. I know y'all like, damn, boy, she be got all kind of shit going on with this head. Always, boo, always. Whether it's professional or not, whatever the case may be, it don't matter. I'm me, period. You know what I'm saying? So, how y'all doing? So, I'm doing a mukbang today. I did some homemade pepperoni pizza. Homemade, boo. Homemade. So I just took, you know what I'm saying, some regular pepperoni for the deli, some mozz from the deli, whatever, freshly cut. You know what I'm saying? Did me some, not no fresh dough, but you know it was out the can or whatever though. You know what I mean? But Publix do sell fresh dough, but I ain't feel like kneading and rolling shit out. I just had that shit, you know, had to get that shit already pre-made or whatever. Already rolled up, ready to go. But before we go ahead and take the first bite, I'm gonna go ahead on and pray. Thank you, Lord, for bringing me throughout this week, Lord. I thank you, Lord, for just keep covering your love upon me and my family, Lord. And I just, you know, pray for safety, Lord. Keep me away from all evil, Lord. And keep people, evil weapons from prospering against me, Lord. And thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Ooh-hoo. So this is a thick crust, though. It's a thick crust or whatever, though. I did what I could. So, I'm going to go ahead on, ooh, is it a cheese pull? Oh, was it a sit-by cheese pull? Okay, it's a semi-homemade crust. By Pillsbury, though, you know. And some pizza sauce too. And the crust is thin, because I don't like thick crust pizza. Well, I'm getting my nails done Monday. Well, I be rough when I have no nails though. Real talk. Rough. That mean I clean and cook around this motherfucker. That's why my motherfucking nails pop, bitch. But, how's everybody's week? It's Saturday. Like, you know, damn queen, you ain't out in these streets. Shit, I'm too old. My roadrunning days is over with. Every now and then, I'll do some grown sexy shit. But as for it being a must to get out in these streets, fuck no. Been here and done that shit. Cool, baby, and I come from my own motherfucking home. And all the entertainment I motherfucking get at my house. Everything. Baby. Like a fight in the street, baby, I got out the crib, nigga. Oh, by the way, I got some great drink, my players. Great drink. Told y'all I've been busy this whole week. Grinding, trying to get it up. You heard me? And I don't mean no dick, bitch. The dollar. Get the dollar up. And now let me tell y'all something. If you know your pockets ain't swole, and you know you in a fucked up situation, you ain't got no business worry about no motherfucker, man, no woman. If you in a fucked up situation, dating should not be your priority. You hear me? Not the D or the C, but the D for dollar and the C for cash, nigga. The D is for the women and the C is for the men. Or however the fuck you want to be. Whatever the fuck you like. If you fucked up on your luck and your shit ain't together as a grown man or a grown motherfucking woman, fucking is not on the priority list. Not no mate, baby. Find your ass. Find your ass some business about yourself first. Cause then motherfucker be thinking, oh, you ain't looking for love, you looking for help. Excuse me, y'all. And I have a string on this fresh pepperoni from it being cut. That's what you need to do. Oh, this was a string from her fresh pepperoni. Sorry. That was still in the wrapper. Because I got it freshly cut. Still bomb, though. But, like I said, y'all pockets and shit fucked up. You ain't got your own shit. You need to focus on getting your own shit. That's first priority. Y'all been wondering why. You ain't got y'all king and y'all queen yet. Cause real motherfucker that you looking for and want. Don't want your broke ass. Cause a real king with a bag ain't gonna invest in no bum bitch. I'm gonna tell you, and a real queen who got real bad ain't really gonna just goddamn fall for a pauper ass nigga. A bitch be digmatized for so long, who she realize you want you got bum shit, you ain't gonna never get up and do shit. Oh, this piece of gongs and moss that shit. Let me get my other piece. Hold a minute. Hold on, y'all. Let me get my shit. Hold on, y'all. Woohoo! Look at this. It's my homemade shit. But that bitch full of pepperonis. I had to get another slice. Look at this cheese, bitch! Look. Boom. Look at that. Now that's a cheese pull. That's a cheese pull. Yeah. Real shit. The money ain't right. Your situation ain't together. Your first priority, motherfucker, should be getting your shit together. Quit sitting around waiting on sponsors. Because in this world, there's none. Not just also GP shit anyway. You gotta show motherfucker you worthy of sponsorship before they even sponsor you. Shit. Being cute, don't cut it, sis. That shit just don't cut it. It cut it for a regular nigga though, for a minute. But not the type of man you try and get. And fellas, laying that pipe gets old. You know what I'm saying? And the type of bitch you really want, she ain't gonna put up with that shit long. You just gonna be stuck with a regular ass bitch too. A regular basic bitch. That's the type of shit your dick gonna be up on. And them type of hoes you gonna be fooling. Basic hoes. But that bitch with the bag, that got some sense, oh, she not going for that. Real talk. This program is so good. My skin is so beautiful. I ain't got no goddamn stitching makeup on. I see some little dark spots though, a little bit of bags though. Stop be grinding, bitch. That's what I do. That's what I do. But next week we gonna be on schedule though. Cause this week was hectic. And then when my weeks be hectic, I got to crank out videos when time permits, you know? Ooh, that factory, baby. Ooh! Ooh, it was 80 degrees in A-Town. That shit was nice. I went to the car wash. I swear, every stall was full today at the car wash. Everybody was washing their cars today. Everybody. Everybody. Gas station was bumping. In ATL. The car wash, and I guess it should be nothing but the club. Everybody be there. You see the finest cars in ATL. The finest cars. I mean, everybody was shitting and shining on motherfuckers. And I was definitely in the mix getting my shit together. Losing it. If you ain't been to the A, you must come. You'll have a good ass time. And if your city bored, it's a lot of shit to do down here. It's the beginning of April. And you already got summertime vibes, my nigga. May and June. We don't wait till May and June for our shit to break. April, my nigga. May and June be the hell months. The temperature be up. Be up, boo. Motherfuckers already running they goddamn ACs, baby. Already. I gotta tell y'all. On my Instagram, you can follow me at QueenGame34. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna be hot with no air sis. As an ATL, you got the gram when you come down this motherfucker. Ain't no laid back shit here. Ain't no Commonwealth about a Republican ass city, state that is. So, you want to live good, you got to work for this shit. But JoJo, don't play that bullshit. They doing that re-gentrification and shit. Redoing the city. And they like, if you can't keep up, you got to go. That's just the way it is. know what I'm saying? You gotta have a go-getting-ass mentality, bro. If you're not a go-getter, you can forget about being successful in anything. But everybody got it in them to be successful. Everybody. It's the choices that you make in life. You know what I'm saying? And you gotta be very careful about the people that, you know what I'm saying, you sit around. You gotta be careful who you call a friend. You got to be careful. So everybody, not smiling your face ain't your motherfucking friend. Oh, I get the hiccups. Excuse me. I got the hiccups. Like I said, follow me on IG, QueenGame34, at QueenGame34. You know what I'm saying? Share this video, thumbs it up. You know, hit the bell to be notified, you know, because that helps you, you know, get on the new videos that I post or whatever. You know, spread the word. This channel just raw, you know what I'm saying? I'm new, I'm starting out. And it's raw, so I don't have all the tricks and the kicks and the humps and the bumps. You know, I'm just being me. I'm comfortable in front of camera, and this is just me. So on that note, y'all, like I said, stay positive, stay out the way, stay out of the way, and stay out of the way, and make a way for you. Until next time. Till next time. You know, be royal because you're royalty. And, you know, learn loyalty and respect and love yourself. Period. So on this note, I'm gonna take one last sip. That's so lit. On this note, and I made a happy plate. On this note, I'm gone. It's over. It's out. It is what it is. Deuces.